Hey guys, my name is Jamin. Thanks for visiting my channel. In this video, I'm looking at a Lenovo ThinkPad L560, and I'm going to show you how to replace or access your hard drive and your RAM. So first thing you want to do, guys, make sure the computer's powered down, unplug it, and then we're going to shut it, flip it over, and we're going to take out some screws to release this panel right here on the right. Quick side note, it's always best to remove your battery before operating in your computer. Same reason we shut it off and unplug it, we want as little power running through it as possible. So to get your battery out, guys, there's a tab here on the left, tab here on the right. You put your fingers on them, put some pressure on them, and then push them away from each other. That will release your battery. After doing that, you have a screw here on the panel, a screw here in the middle, and a screw here in this corner. You unscrew those, and this panel will open kind of like a book. And this is what you're looking at for the inside of your computer. Another safety side note, before I work in a computer, I either have it sitting on an anti-static mat or I'm wearing an anti-static bracelet. If you guys need any help with tools or supplies for your project, there'll be a link above, also below in the description to my Amazon store. That'll give you a list of things that I use in my shop. So here's your RAM right here. You've got two ports and there's two spring-loaded metal arms on either side of each RAM stick. You basically push those ports away from each other very carefully. That will release your RAM. It may even pop up in most cases and you can slide it right out. This is your hard drive here and it's not screwed in. It's pretty easy to get out. There's a black pull tab right there. You grab that pull tab and you pull down toward the bottom of the computer and it will unplug from this port right there. That's how you get your hard drive out. As a side note, again, this is a 2.5 inch SATA, S-A-T-A drive. So you can get another replacement like that. The storage size is up to you, or you can go a solid state drive route. Okay, so that's our video. I hope it was helpful and it allowed you to do what you were trying to do. If you have any questions, guys, check out the FAQs below in the description. I do try to keep those updated. If you need to leave me a comment or question, please do. I do try to get to those as often as possible. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and now I'll leave you with a quick word from my affiliate partner, a great place to get games, Humble Bundle. At Humble, guys, you can get the latest games at great prices. They also have great ways to save when you're buying. You can bundle your games together in a purchase instead of buying them one at a time. You can also join Humble Choice, which is a monthly subscription service that gets you free games every month. And you can also feel good about your purchases because Humble has donated a ton of money to charity. And every time you pay your Humble Choice membership, every time you use my link, charity gets more. So it's a great website, guys. Great place to get games. Check it out with the link above. I'll also have the link below in my description.